this may explain why everything made by these people tastes like tuna.